Yeah, what music may be playing right now? So again, if there's music by me from now on in the videos, you will get not only it marked in the video description, but also a little trailer in front of the video. I hope you don't mind. It will be very short. Maybe just the cover and the mentioning of the title and the name of the music project and a little text that says more info and links in the video description. I'm curious about if anybody will click in there. People are so lazy these days. By the way, I have a new subscriber. I don't know from which country he comes again. Be greeted here, folk, the guy. Dude, I'm speaking to you. You who liked set the ship in the glass, and you confused German with Dutch. Now you know who you are. After a while, I will even remember your name and maybe give you some place, place in this world. I wanted to take stone with me and the lily pads. I just fished another lily pad. Oh yeah. Give me those saplings. Give me the pretty saplings. Come on. This was it. So your suffering is over. I don't want to fish anymore. Let's go up on the mountain. Stones, we have to take stones with us. We have to take stairs. Some of those pretty ones. And that's it, I suppose. I should make some pressure plates. Yeah, this was not the most successful fishing session, and I don't know what to do with that bow. Maybe it is just a replacement bow if our good one gets lost someday. We pray that it doesn't happen. Okay. The one lily pad goes in here. I must take them with me and plant them again. You know what? Can also plant one of those here. So we get a fresh supply of the wood even here. Do we have any bigger... Look, this one doesn't even grow. Okay, yo ho, let's see. Where's the stuff we want? We want this here. I want to put that fish in here. Oh yeah, now we get stone. Great. Thunberg. Yes, I have to do this all the freaking time. Let me see. Do we have any space for this here? Okay. Now let's transform the stone. And not forget that we take some stone with us first for building. Yep. Ow. Okay, we don't need all of the friggin' wood with us. We need those here. Immediately. Those should also be sufficient. And what else did we want to take to Tamra's farm? I don't really remember. I want to stack up on iron. Hmm. We should also harvest the vines maybe soon, so we can build on with the castle wall down here. Because it will go all around. This already looks quite nice. Ah, I wanted to do something, so let me do a 64 stack of this. You will need it at all. Let's put the rest in here. Let's make some adorable doors. Yep. And I will put the spruce wood right into the chest again after it is done what I want to do. So why is there no friggin' torches out here? Should be. Ah yeah, the fishing rod should also stay here. Do we have a fishing rod over at Tamra's farm? I don't know. Ah, yeah. Fishing rod away. Spruce doors, spruce logs, spruce planks. I want to, you know, this doesn't make sense. Do we have any more bows somewhere here? We should have. Ah yeah, look here, all of those damaged bows by the skeletons. We should put them in the furnace, right? So we have a crafting table with us, so we do not need this one there. It will rot there forever. Nope, only until we go and build on here. At latest when the shelves are put in. Yeah, this tunnel has to be made pretty someday. I always look in here and think, well, we have to replant those flowers. Yeah, one day we will. One day or never. Ah, come on. Okay. Look, again, one thing repaired. And here. Yeah, looks quite great. Don't say anything wrong. It looks great. No time for heretics here. And everybody who says that my stuff doesn't look great is a heretic and deserves to be burned at the steakhouse. Okay, there's a knight again. Okay. I have to get my tea, just a moment. I make a pause here right now and I'll be right back. And here we go again. Where did we leave off? Here at the staircase. Okay. Good case of a staircase. Yeah, I will repair this also. And there's also some other stuff to do here. We have to do some other stuff soon with the cows. those shabby word plays I'm always doing, right? So especially as they do not make any sense most of the time. Yep, I notice what you're gonna do about it. So yeah, this tree someday has to go too. But for now, do we have any shovels? Oh yeah, we have a shovel. But we shouldn't use this one. This is would be suicide. I just want to make this here a bit more smooth. Yeah. Not everything. Now I'm walking over to Tamra's farm. I just want to see if everything's done here in terms of smoothing out stuff. Yes, it is. I will not. Oh, I see something. There's a banner over there. You see that? We didn't have this for a long time. Hey, you wanna die? Only one? Whoa! We will get this done, dudes. Right in the nutsack. Whoa! So, okay. We have voluntary exile again. Tree over there is burning. Okay. I should eat something. So, we need a bucket and a cow. Yo ho. There are more of those folks walking around here. Can't be that there's always only three of them. I know you will not believe me, but I could use a good little raid again. Oh. Well hidden, my friend, well hidden. Okay. Feuds, we have to get rid of a stupid omen effect, so hurry up, giddy up, buttercup. I only know this from Fallout. Yeah, nice little pillager fun. We should go into this cave also one day. There's our cow we need. By the way, Pidey Poo also needs a wife or so. Haha, feuds. There you go again. Be nice to Tex. Do we have a bucket over here? We should have a bucket over here. I wouldn't be surprised if some pillagers would also be here somewhere. Ah, friggin' chicken, you scared the crap out of me. Sorry. Yeah, here's still also something to do. The floor is not there. We need those. Here's the mob drops, right? The mob drops. You already have a banner in there. The leash stays inside my inventory. And now we didn't plant the spruces. It's not good. Why do I have gravel in here? Some strange noises around here, not just the chicken. Let's put this little block of gravel away. Oh, yeah, we should have brought the stones and so on up to the castle again. But next time we take it with us. For now, I want to do one thing I always forgot during the past recording sessions. And this is something that will make harvesting our crops pretty much easier. More much than pretty. Look, and this looks so beautiful. You can also put half slabs there of any material and it will work with the 1.14 water mechanics. Yep. Done. Well. Well. Why? I walked on the lily pad. Yeah, as I said, you can put slabs here also, and the irrigation will still work, but I think those lily pads make a good alternative, and you can see the water still. Hello, party poo, how are you? So this is done, and we used up almost all of the lily pads. Great, told Junberg. I hope we have still some spruce wood here, because I would bite my bum if not. Because we need some, maybe we even have some spruce fences still. Two of them and a lot of spruce wood. Okay, so no problem here, sir. Do we have, yes, we even have planks still. Oh, the anvil is already quite damaged, so let's I think we need a lot of fences. This is also not a new joke, if it is any. Yeah, okay, this is not this is enough of fences. What I want to do now is I want to get in here without freeing any cows, and then I will make a fence here. I will make a fence here in the middle, right through those cows. No, I have to do it one further. Where is the stone axe? There. Where did we get this one? I don't remember to have built any stone axes for a while. Go away, cows, or I must kill you. I will kill you at all. By the way, the episode and a snippet out of it where I killed the cows and yeah, demonstrated on the Donkey Coast farm how a knockback sword works with cows. You remember? Oh, we still have the bad omen effect. We should do something about frigging this. I think we can forget to build a fence while those freaks are here. Strange. Look, we have half a fence there. This will work somehow. We will get this done, brothers and sisters. Encounters. I will bash you down if you do not disperse crowd. Oh, I think I have to go to sleep first. Well, that cow noise is really annoyingly loud. As a matter of fact, I can only hear on this ear anymore, because one of my earplugs, when I went to the restroom, I threw it into my coffee cup and it drowned. Yep. So now yeah, there's still a bit of sound on this one, but it is almost dead. So I have to buy some new earplugs. I will buy the same again, because they were quite great as long as they were working. Freak you cows! Go away! They are always pushing me around here. Yeah, I just want to build a fence right through this cow compartment. take care of the lighting again soon. Oh, we should stay on this side of the fence.